everybody, it's Janet Beckers here, and have a look behind me. Can you see? It's a bit bright there. And behind me here, I'm in the Narrows, the Narrows hike in Zion National Park in Utah. And I've come here because I've just spent 6 days at mastermind retreats and conferences up in Las Vegas. I've been to the Ask Live conference, which was just awesome. And there's one thing that I have done that has helped me to get the most out of the event. And it's also something that often as entrepreneurs, we just don't value enough. And that is consciously scheduling in time to just ground yourself, to totally be away from everything to do with your business and just connect with nature. Let your mind just wander to nothing. And you will find that the decisions that you are trying to make when you're in a place of overwhelm sometimes just come. They just come to you. And so that's what I've done. After the conference, I scheduled in 3 days, 3 nights to come down to Zion National Park and just explore, just do bushwalks, you know, just wander around and just be in nature and take time. And you know what? It's helped me to really ground, and all the things that I had on my to-do list at the end of 6 days of conferencing, I've now been able to just consolidate down to the things that really matter and a simple way of doing it and a simple way of being. So my challenge to you is, are you taking that time to allow yourself to connect with nature? Are you taking the time to just take time out? And it doesn't have to be 3 nights in a wilderness area. It can be 30 minutes sitting on the grass, or under a tree, or down near the beach, or whatever it is that connects for you. So I'd love to hear from you. Where do you go to be able to connect? And what kind of, you know, any tips that you've got for people that help you to be able to ground yourself and just let yourself go into that part of your mind that solves problems without you having to actively do it. Okay, well, I'm gonna walk the rest of the way back now. I'm heading back now, and this has just been such a beautiful place. If you get to go to Zion National Park, do it, especially the Narrows. Okay, bye everybody.